too great. Hear these words and have faith.
The standing of the children from playing in that of the educational line. And in so doing, we the organizing body have decided to carry this in a very unique and educational way so as to upgrade academic potential of the children within the second. And certainly that's going to be my brother, friend, executive sponsor of the Bring Beyond this all important location.
Well, my name is Fred Momolu, my colleague just said, Bill. It comprises of a weekly challenge that brainstorming ideas educationally, where the children have been giving a lesson in both mathematics, history, spelling beats, and you just name it, science, general science, and stuff.
We are the future of every nation, and we've come to realize that, especially with our status here on the refugee camp, so to speak, we realize that a lot of our children are just out there, don't have any fun thing to do or to play. So Bill and I, and including a few of our friends, decided, well, since this, we just walk around the camp and see these children are just really idle, not doing anything, we decided that we should come up with this program where we will entertain the children. First of all, we started with cartoon movies, where the children will come watching cartoon movies to really elevate them to, and you will believe it, these children are just so, so amazing. They're so smart, they're so intelligent, they're very intellectual. So, you parents out there, we are just encouraging all of you parents to encourage your children to be a part of this program. And not just your children, but you as parents. We're also encouraging you to come and be a part of this journey. Because there are a lot of things that we can learn from our children that we parents don't really know. So, if you come and be a part of this program, you will learn a whole lot. So, thank you so much.
We pray that God will come and bless us as we carry on this program. We are brand and unique. I don't have anything much to say, but we're going to a very short commercial break, and we'll be back.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Julius Mayor. My name is Hebrew Jones. We would like to encourage all the children on campus to be a part of language.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are welcome to this all-important academic competition. This program is intended to conclude academic potential of the university of Germany. We have one today, you're going to put us for the record in the match. For this competition, there is a grand final between the initiators and the credit smart indians.
I'm attending home private school. I'm not in the regular classes. My parents call me college. I'm from the real match. You can call me the mathematician.
5 years old, I have been promoted to the second grade class. My school name is Mazak Academy. My friend called me Babina, but for this match, call me the green calculator.
Promoted to class 6. My friends call me Choice. As for today's match, you can call me Wisdom.
Question. We switch our pendulum of introduction to the captain of the initiators.
I'm in class 6. My friends call me Ultimate Commercial Degree. But for this match,
we prepared
to
meet at Villa.
Sitting right on
me. I saw the girls writing on the hashtag Bandit Genius. How about the new
Savior Harrison? I am a student for Jason. I am committed to the full field. My friend calling the dream. For this match, he can call me as a target to a new.
And together we are for the initiator, just around from the people to carry out the all important match with these brilliant and academic scholars. We are for the initiator because we are juniors and juniors.
Thank the external committee, thanks to the initiator for their splendid introduction. Ladies and gentlemen, we proceed directly into the match. Remember, there is a very great competition. This program is intended to upgrade the academic potentials of the children within the settlement of Kanduma. Serving as my scorekeeper, as my co-moderator for today's competition, is no one else from this space.
To your patron, the Queen of Egypt, the one who hands you taking from marriage for my Anthony.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Bill S. Jebel. But for today's match, you can refer to me as Thank You Jesus. But for those listening to my voice for the very first time, you can call me to God be the glory. We proceed directly into the match, beginning with category number one, Treasure Spells.
Question number one. Liberia share border with how many countries in India?
Liberia share border with two countries, and they are
the first native Liberian to become vice president of Liberia. What's my question? Who was the first native Liberian to become president of Liberia?
What is the name of that country?
Charles Victoria.
You are correct for smiling in print. And that's all the conventional incarceration you are saying. Question number one.
The
health of mineral which they all show teeth and bones. It can be for inches. Okay, my question.
It can be 4 inches, no, and no bud.
And what may be your answer?
The answer is calcium.
Your answer for 10 solid points. Okay. It's divided.
The classification of PMT is divided into 7 categories. Meet them.
What may be your answer?
Kingdom, Father, Clans, Order, Family, Genus, and Species.
You are correct for 10 soil points. Question number 3. The need is given to the isoform Elam.
What meat is given to the acid protein, lemon, lime, pineapple, and oranges?
Minus 5. The meat is given to the acid protein, lemon, pineapple, and oranges is called citric acid. What meat is given to the acid protein, lemon?
Yeah,
you are pretty funny for 10 points. Question number 4.
Yeah.
Need a station of human life cycle.
A station of human life cycle. Birth, growth, maturity, decline, and death.
You are pretty funny for 10 points. Question number 5. An organism that obtains or gets.
An organism that obtains or gets food from death or decay is called what?
And what may be your answer?
Sacrifice.
You are correct for 10 solid points. The last question in this category, first half, category general science. Question number 6. Need the 3 kinds of animal and point.
Need the 3 kinds of animal and point to what they eat.
And what may be your answer?
Carnivores, eat fullest flesh and other animals. Omnivore, herbivore, eat fullest flesh and omnivore.
You're correct for 10 solid points. Category language art. Question number 1. Since point of thought is the point rating for general achieving, an animal form is a point complete my French
language.
And what may be your answer?
Charge.
You're correct for 10 solid points. Question number 2. By whom and in what year was the first American dictionary was published? In your maybe your answer.
The first American dictionary was published in 1828. It was published by Noah Webster.
We are free to put it for 14 slide points. Question number three. The first African writer to win a Nobel Peace Prize in Literature is from Nigeria. From Smith, man.
It's from Nigeria. What is the name?
And what may be your answer?
What's from Nigeria?
You are correct for 10 solid points. Question number 4. Question number 4. It is better to sit on the fence than to throw dust in a green and pressing.
To deceive a jealous person.
You have been up on your career for 10 times. Question number 5. Category language arts. Which figure of speech is being used? All camp residents are asked to be present at the camp manager office for a very important meeting.
friends not again.
She has been a friend for her same side of friends. For reference, tell the world, mother's love. Pray that's not injured.
M-O-T-H-E-R-M, happy, I am happy, there is a new
attraction.
You
have put up for this for the point. That's the point of this time during the English.
Start going for the first half of this all important competition. Remember, there is a very great competition. This program is intended to upgrade the academic potential of the student within the center of the school. I'll let it go.
Times B minus C divided by D. If A equal 2, B equal 3, C equal 1, and D equal 5. What's up?
1.
1 is square for 10 square feet. If 12 inches equal 1 foot, then 13 feet will be how many inches? I come again.
If equal
52 inches. 52 inches, I can accept that 12 inches equal 1 foot. Then 13 feet will be how many inches? Come again.
8 feet.
8 feet, I can accept that 156 inches. This is kind of my bias. We're still in a very great competition. Question number 3, category mathematics. Your question. Using the order of operation, which is dot mass, bracket of division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction. Solve the problem. 27 minus 6 times 3 plus 9. Yes, the first mark in your white would be your answer.
Negative 7.
Negative 7 is square for 0. Watching the order of operation, which is one mass. Solve this problem. 27 minus 6 times 3 plus 9. Time has enough. My correct answer is 7. Question number 4, category mathematics. 19 added to what number gave you minus 29?
Time.
Negative 43, I can assess that.
Negative 59.
Negative 59 is also wrong. Negative 48. Question. 7 times 6 equals 42. And 21 divided by 3 equals 7. How is the 42 and 7 called in mathematics?
Four.
Yes, the first part of your time is half. Correct answer. Tell me how your question. 42, 7 times 6 equals 42, and 21 divided by 3 is equal to 7. How is the 42 and 7 called in mathematics?
The 7 is called, and the division is called the quotient, and the multiplication is called the difference.
I can accept that multiplication is the product, and the division is the quotient.
If a child lives with foresight, he learns violin. If a child lives
Before we can go further, we would like to ask both teams to say one or two things about themselves and if they happen to grow up in one room, in God that lives in. Who would like to give the ladies? The prettiest smiling just.
I take care of our envelope. I'm 10 years of age. I'm being promoted to class 6. If I grow up, I want to be a musician.
Serving as your chief moderator for this all-important occasion, my name is Bill Saba Jago. My friend often call me Thank You Jesus. But for those listening to my voice, for those seeing me for the very first time, you can call me To God Be the Glory. And serving as my co-moderator is
sitting in the moderating seat, that am your one and only Homo sapiens sapiens who gave birth to this physical status in China and also promoting the culture of Christmas. For all the wonders I have yet seen, it seemed to me no strange that a man should fear seeing her death. It will come, and it will come, since death is a necessary end. Proceed. Celebration of the day. Mohammed Musala International Airport is for Nigeria. Kotoka International Airport is for Ghana. As what?
Bad love.
And what may be your answer?
Robert International Airport.
You're going for 10 solid points. During the administration of Florence Chinua as agriculture minister, Labra underwent a shortage of rest, which led to the rest riot on people Saturday in the Greek history. In 1 year, this incident took place.
1979.
Your Peter Paul Correct for 10 solid points. Question number 3. The open door policy is to win Peter Sportman as one is to summon a family. Is that okay with your answer? Your Peter Paul Correct for 10 solid points. The capital city of Kenya is Nairobi. The one Nairobi Latin word. You are going for 10 slash 25. A piece of land surrounded by water is called island. What name is given to a group or collection of islands?
The correct answer is Archipelago.
You are going for 10 slash 25. The last question is just question number 6. EMTASS. France gave the United States a gift that became a national symbol of America. This is my question.
Became a national symbol of America. What is the name of that?
That would be your answer.
The Statue of Liberty.
You are far from this side point. And that's understand. Question number 1. The part of the brain when learning. Complete my question.
The part of the brain when learning is feeling. Take place is called the cerebellum.
Minus 5. The part of the brain when learning, thinking, and feeling takes place is called what?
The brain data.
I'm sorry? Yeah, our answer is the cerebellum. What vitamin do we receive from oranges, lemon, lime, and pineapple? You are correct for 10 solid points. Question number 3.
The
According to general science, there are how many bones found in a And what would be your answer?
206.
206. 206 bones, that is correct for 10 solid category general science. Your question. What name is given to the muzzle found in a
hat?
And what would be your answer? The cardiac muscle. The cardiac muscle is correct for 10 solid you must pass category general science. Your question. How many layers do they have? You put a smile in here, what would be your completion?
How many layers does the aircraft in India?
And what would be your answer?
The cross, the muscle, and the core.
Come again.
Cross, core, and muscle.
And we accept that potential number. Says the last category. General science is just all important. Win competition. Your question. Which part of the brain controls the lungs? The first smiley just complete my question.
Which part of the brain controls the lungs and the heart?
So what would be your answer?
Medulla oblongata.
Medulla oblongata is correct for 10 solid points.
Yo, whether this statement is correct or wrong, if wrong, first state is correct. But that is that to complete my question. Minus press my
My dad is actually to hold the money. Your answer is my dad and I should hold the money.
We have been up for the forum for this celebration. There are how many kinds of abbreviation in it?
There are four kinds of abbreviation. The shortening, contraction, initialism, and acronym.
Your form of this sort of professional mic can be used to
end a speech. Three questions in life are being used to answer a question and why I do.
What may be
your
answer?
The previous man, the question mark, and the exclamation mark.
You have been up for the Quran for 10 solid points. What prefix can be added to sleep to form an adjective that means ready to sleep? Initiator, what may be your answer?
Sleeping.
Wow. Come again.
The question that can be added to sleep to make it sleeper is
I'm sorry, your question. What prefix can be added to speak to form an adjective that means ready to speak?
Of the children within the settlement of Camp Buduburam. Category mathematics, this is the last and final category for this all-important competition. Please take note that this, we have only 6 more questions to cover this competition. We proceed. Question number 1, category mathematics. Your question, multiply 57.32 times 2. I come again. 57.32 times 2. Simplify. You have to put a smile in your mouth to be your answer.
30.64.
30.64. I can't accept that. Daniel has fallen. The correct answer is 114.6. And no noise for the audience. Whosoever answers. We waited 35 minutes before the question competition begins. The competition lasted for 84 minutes. How long did we stay for? Yes?
We stayed for 3 hours.
You stayed for 3 hours. Please modify.
Two hours.
2 hours. Scorekeeper hour zero. Your question. We waited 35 minutes before the question competition begins. And the competition lasted for 84 minutes. How long did we stay for? The best man in your work would be your irresistible, gigantic, and hocus-pocus answer.
More hour 59 minutes.
And you are going to look for the correct answer.
Be great. Hear these words and have faith. Oh. Have faith. He lives in you. He lives in me. He watches all.
Bravo, 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 come here, say, come here, say, come here, say, come here, say, come here,
come
here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come.
I just want to thank the organizers of this program. Say they have to do with the development of the humans of Liberia. I want to thank you for the exercise. I just want to talk to the children. Please tell your mommy and papa, let them carry you to register you and go to school. So please, don't be afraid of what people say, sit down home and don't go to school. I want to thank you. Go to your mom. Say to the man, say, this must be open. We will go to register. We are not going to Australia now. We are not going to Liberia now. It's time for us to go to schools. Very clear? Okay. Again, I want to thank you for this program. So maybe I can call on you. Anytime, because I am appreciative of what you are doing. It is not important for people sitting down under the umbrella and don't criticize the system. But what can you do to improve the system? What you are doing here is a clear indication that that interest in the land. Keep on trying. We are going to take it early.
There comes a time when we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying. Oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all. We can't go on pretending day by day that someone saw somewhere we'll soon make a change. We all are part of God's great big family. And the truth, you know love is all we need. You know love is all we need.
We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
Oh,
we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying, oh,